Hi, everybody. I just wanted to share with y'all a gift I received today from one of my subscribers. She sent me a new oracle deck, the Dragon Path, and just glancing through it a little bit earlier when it came in the mail, I love it. And I just wanted to kind of give y'all an idea of what the cards look like because they're really pretty. Comes with, of course, the little guidebook, which is helpful because that'll, help us determine what each card means, if there's a specific meaning for each card. Let's see. Get my keyboard. Kind of limited on space here, so let's start. Okay, first card up. Balance, harmony, transformation, Father Time, peace, confidence. Magic and manifestation. Spirit. Sorry, I've got some funny lighting in here. Courage. Freedom. Emergence. Singold. Ababerry matriarch. I hope I said that right. Oberon. Destiny. Grace. Actrimus. Luna. Crystal. Lord Kuthumi. Merlin the Dragon. Serene. Platinum. It's got all the chakras aligned there. A luminaire. The philosopher. The healer. Asclepius. I may have said that wrong. Bordwin. Soul Guardian. Delphin. Gaia. Divine Feminine. And hern or hernia, not sure which way to say that. And the back of the cards is really cool because it's like a dragon constellation. I'm trying to do this so y'all can actually see it. So anyway, I just wanted to show y'all what this beautiful deck looked like. I am so excited. I can't wait to cleanse them and start using them right away. These are absolutely beautiful. The colors are great. A lot of good color saturation. And a big thank you to my subscriber that sent me this. I'm not going to say her name. She may not want her name said, but she knows who she is. I already sent her a thank you email. And again, thank you very much for this beautiful deck. I do appreciate it. Happy holidays to everybody. I will see y'all soon.